My background is a thrift store painting, and I decided a bear would look nice on there. And so I drew it out and then started filling it in with oil paints. And you'll see I'm spreading it a lot like peanut butter. I did the highlights, I did the shadows, and then I filled in the medium colors. And then I started blending it with my palette knife to give texture and added some bees.